How to edit picture with formal attire in Canva. Hey everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how can you edit a picture with formal attire in Canva. So let's get started. First, as you have to just open your Canva application. After you open Canva, from there, you'll have to just add your picture whom you want to edit. Simply tap on plus icon at the bottom. And from here, choose your picture. Simply tap on add, or let's tap on use in a new design. After you add the image, you'll have to also download a transparent image of formal cloth. For that, open any browser. After you open browser, in the source field, search for formal attire PNG. And from here, choose your any formal cloth you want to add on that picture. Simply tap on that and save to your gallery. After you save or download to your gallery, open your Canva again. From the section at the bottom, tap on camera roll. And from here, choose your PNG whom you have downloaded from the browser. Simply you will have to just tap on that. And from here, tap on add to page. Alright, after you add that, also you will have to just remove the background of the PNG. If you have downloaded the cover PNG, you will not to be need that. Simply I am tapping on the BG remover at the bottom, but you have the pro subscription for this. Alright, as you can see, I have successfully removed the background of the image. Now from here, you'll have to just resize the picture to correct arrange with this cloth on your image. Simply you can drag it and increase or decrease the size of that cloth. This will not be perfect, but I am showing you how can you do this. Like you can resize with it. Alright, as you can see, here I have provided you a demo that how can you add or edit picture with formal attire in Canva. So this is the method you can try. If this video was helpful, please don't forget to give a like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tutorial like this. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.